Good tip. Shot on by Leslie. Shot again by Heiberg. In the back of the net. Poking at it and poking at it more. I believe that was Ben McGinnis. McGinnis, relentless effort on the rebound. And that puck finds the net, and just like that, Huskers had 2 goals in 3 minutes to go up 4-0 in the second period. It was a good shot by Weigel, a good tip by Heiberg. They both had their opportunities. McGinnis is the one who puts that puck where Ryan Lee didn't want it to be, and now the Huskers are up by 4.